Edin chojume die ya emuno ena electoral commission chairperson Mami Jane Mensa editu Ghana for enim say emebu na womadi infinhia dunwotwe ene infinhia edun krondie din kan ha womachre womudi no womo edodo eye 1,375,048 eno metimi achre womudi enti ehwe register ni nyina emu a womujina ma oha enchemu nwotwe ene achipo baako 8.1%.
We classify first-time voters as persons 18 years at the time of their registration. We classify this age group as first-time voters because over the last 2 years, the Commission has conducted two elections, a district-level election in 2019 and a referendum in 2018. Therefore, there's a possibility that those above the age of 18 years may have voted in those elections. At the end of this exercise, 762,944 18-year-olds had registered as voters. This figure represents 4.5% of the total register. To go a little further, 612,104 19-year-olds also registered as voters. In a nutshell, the total number of 18 and 19-year-olds who had registered at the end of the exercise add up to 1,375,048 persons. This figure represents 8.1% of the total register. Out of the over 16 million persons who registered at the end of the exercise, 60.09% of citizens used the Ghana card. 37.99% registered through the guarantor system, and 1.92% registered with their passports. The region with the highest number of persons who use the Ghana card is the Oti region, where 79.1% of the registered population presented the Ghana card. They were followed by the Eastern region, where 78.5% of applicants presented the Ghana card. The Western North region came third with 76.9% of the registered population presenting Ghana cards. A number of applicants who presented themselves for registration had lost their fingerprints. This made it impossible for the scanners to capture their fingerprints. This was, however, not unexpected, and these applicants will be verified on election day using our facial recognition feature. At the end of the registration exercise, the number of persons who were registered without fingerprints amounted to 61,995. This represents 0.37% of the total number of persons registered. At the end of the exercise, the number of challenge cases amounted to 37,762 cases. This represents 0.20% of the total register.